I was going to say, chill on me, I don't got a shirt on, right? But let me go put a shirt on real quick. Boom. Shirt on. What's good, YouTube? It's your man's Mo, back for another video. And today, man, as you can tell by the thumbnail and the title, I got y'all with another amazing gameplay walkthrough with the interesting Alan Wake 2. So yeah. We're gonna go ahead. First of all, I wanna apologize for the audio mishaps and the audio mess ups for the last couple of videos. I apologize. I'm still trying to get the audio, at least for this game, balanced. And I realized why when I was doing the editing, it wasn't sounding right. And that's my fault. So now that I got it all fixed, now we can go and edit these videos the proper way. So from this point on, it shouldn't be no more problems. I'm still trying to figure out why it's the gameplay video though is lagging a little bit. I still haven't necessarily got to that part, so it still may be little lags and maybe a little behind, but I will figure it out. But let's continue. Something to drink.
I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
This is where we ended last time. Now I can just leave through the front door. Fantastic.
It was all about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was. The payphone was ringing.
But what's up with this person who keeps calling?
Get it. I had to find out more.
No.
The fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
remember. You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh, man, this is what we're after. The Scratch can't have it. Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me. Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone. Remember, the dark place works in lobes and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in. We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting. Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon.
Think I need to say it, but I think I've demonstrated and admitted how much I hate this side of the game. It's just nothing but weird, creepy stuff.
Destination.
And me personally, like, I'd rather a game that's like story building more than anything. I feel like a lot of the parts of like of Alan doesn't, maybe it's just because I haven't played him as much, so that makes sense, but it's not a lot of
a loop that delivered me back to the street. What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in.
Okay.
With only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I look to the neon signs for guidance. The story I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The dark presence was only a step behind me.
Shit.
I was dead tired. I just wanted it to be over. It was all my fault. I'd had this dark place in my head for so long.
Jesus.
Sometimes I forget the pain was there. Like it was the way you were supposed to feel. I was not in a dark place. I was the dark place. The source of it all. The vessel. Me and the writer. We were the same.
This place kept pushing me under, getting into my head, poisoning me with darkness. I had to find a way to escape before it was too late. Too late again.
Room 665.
see the Ocean View Hotel. I was getting close. The lights affected where the door led to. I could use that shotgun.
Okay, so we got a shotgun. Which is a good and a bad thing, because if we have a shotgun, that means we're going to need to use the shotgun, and if we're going to need to use the shotgun, that means that there's enemies that we're going to be facing that we need to use the shotgun on, so it's kind of like a win-win lose situation. I would say a win-lose situation.
The barman, you caught my eye.
Story.
1915 on there. 21 ain't on there. It was the price of the bar thing. Now we have to enter mystery caller's room. Was his room?
The plot board was empty again. I needed a new draft back at the beginning, but closer to my goal.
It's this room. 665.
The room was empty except for the projector. More games. Was the film a message waiting to be played?
Play me. Room 665. If these people not careful, they gonna make even that number a horror number or an evil number if they not careful. What the heck?
In this temple of shadow and mist, there's a window in the floor and a door in the ceiling. There's no knowing. Am I standing still or running or kneeling?
You're the one who's been calling me.
Indeed. I'm Tom Zane. Welcome to the House of Zane.
What?
The poet. The diver. You look like me. How the hell?
Or maybe. You look like me, you handsome devil.
The diver was a beloved character I played in one of my films. I'm a filmmaker, a celebrated auteur.
I need answers. Why is return so important? What?
Al, you always get worked up like this. Come on, I'll fix you a drink.
You and me, Alan, we're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape. Your magnum opus, Return, and its companion piece, my film. Sharing our life-altering visions, a melding of higher minds. Dreaming up our transcendental work of art. Here, in this room, in this room, in this room, in this room.
What is he talking about?
In this room. It's return, but because we return.
And that is how the magic happened.
Enough of this bullshit. Alice is in danger. I need another murder site to go further. Back to Parliament Tower. Scratch is...
Your wife is safe back in the real New York. But Scratch is reaching for her through an overlap. Return is the key to escaping the dark place. You need to get it before that freak does. There's a murder site here in the hotel. Let the waves of your writing carry you there. They're on to us. If anyone asks, you were never here.
Thomas Zane had ended our talk in what felt like a paranoid fit. I had what I needed from him. There was another murder site in the hotel to guide me further toward my escape. I had to write my way to it.
Excuse me.
An idea nagged at me. I could almost reach it.
Whispers from the police radio kept me awake at night. The word through the ether. A murder in the backdrop of a play featuring a murder cult. How meta can you get? He said, looking knowingly at the camera. I could sense the cult of the word in this, and their leader, Mr. Scratch. Rumored to be Alan Wake, the writer who'd gone missing years before.
The hotel was a perfect setting for a Casey story. I was on the right path.
It's just mad confusing. And here's why I say that, right? It's confusing because in the sense of Saga, for her to be able to continue to the next part of her investigation, right? She would have to get certain pieces or get to certain points, certain information, right? She would have to go into the overlap, defeat this enemy, get out of the overlap. She would have to find a clicker or so on and so forth. But for him, to be able to get closer and closer of getting out of this dark place, he needs to keep finding murder sites. But why? Why does he need to keep finding murder sites, is my question. Like, what? Is it because of the cult thing? But what do these murder sites have to do with Casey? Is it just because he's one of Alan's characters? I don't know, man. I don't know. Boggling my mind. Let's continue, and then I'll
see. Start at the entrance lobby. The entrance hall set the mood where everyone had come in. The victim, the murderer, the detective. An idea, clear as a vision, waited for me here.
Room 104 key. An echo.
So you were the director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of the cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel. The cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once. The play was said to have special power. You were like kids playing with a Ouija board. And when you call for the devil, it will come.
The pre-show ritual. That's it. Set it up. Start from the beginning. Layers upon layers. A play about a murder cult infiltrated by a real murder cult. scene here had changed. The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something terrible would happen there. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to... The troop were busy building their own wicker man, where they themselves would be sacrificed. The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225.
Okay. What do I do here? Because this is blocked off. Apparently there's stairs. How do I get to the stairs then?
Story was affecting the scene.
Guess we know where there are any type of stairs. That's why maybe I'm an idiot and I was just supposed to take the damn elevator. As simple as that. It's confusing because it's like
I couldn't get in. I was missing something.
What am I missing? I'm missing something.
The ballroom was where the pre-show ritual was held.
Okay, I'm gonna need to take a break and try to figure this out because I'm mad confused right now. Okay, y'all. It's time for me to get this shit done. I think it's 220. I'm supposed to go to 225. Yeah, this room right here. about to be a big one. A real big one.
Quaint small town.
Sometimes a hulking metropolis. Different every time we set upon the road that leads us there. And yet, like a half-remembered... Night Springs. A special place. A shifting space. Existing in a countless number of parallel realities.
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.
Room 101.
changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. The cult in the play was called the Cult of the Tree. With their deer masks, they were the backwoods echo of the Cult of the Woods urban horror.
Remember, hit your mark, keep your mask on, and make it weird. The rehearsal room. The rehearsal in room 219, move to room 202, and then the rehearsal in, same thing, the premiere. So I gotta go back and go to 219, which changes to room 202. Okay. Let's see how this goes, fellas. So I'm about to go down.
This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began.
It's bad for me to admit that I'm so apprehensive into playing this. Because of the fact that I'm scared. Like, is that weird to say that this game actually has me scared to actually continue to play? And not in scared in the sense like, oh my God, like I'm gonna have nightmares, I can't sleep type of ordeal. Like scared in the sense like it keeps me so. On tense or intense, or keeps me on my toes. I don't know what to expect. I don't know how the story is going to progress. I don't know if that once I do the next part that I'm supposed to do here, some dude's going to pop out and just start beating my face in. Like, it actually makes me nervous and scared to go to the next step because of the fact that I don't like dying. I don't want to die. I'm playing it as if like, you feel me? I don't want to die. You feel what I'm saying? So, but yeah, is that wrong for me to say? Is that wrong for me to say that? I don't know. But whatever. Let's continue.
Another vision. Another idea.
Sorry.
Why set up a play in a hotel? Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was
perfect. Why is this guy here? Ain't this the guy that we interviewed or we spoke with? The brother and sister, I guess, or family or whatever. I don't know. The black guy.
Suicide.
Why is he here? Why is he talking?
The cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom. Did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel, yes. That's a trope for a reason. Changes shake the world around me.
Love the shotgun, boy. Who the hell was that? Who was just singing that?
I recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
What was the nice set you got here? What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst...
The devil.
The devil was our...
Why, God is asleep.
I got a big-time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always.
Okay. Before we continue to let this guy talk, I hope you guys did you hear that? He said This is the writer's room. This is where the devil comes and rewrites the story when God is asleep. This is why I'm just a goddamn genius at these things. You feel me? Like I said before, Alan has a DID, or hopefully I'm saying it. He has multiple personality disorder. Scratch is the devil, and Alan, quote unquote, is God because he likes to play God. He likes to, you know, whatever. But that's interesting. That's very interesting.
His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess. Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you. But turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was? Shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Ooh, buddy. Okay.
This thread would create something terrible in the scene. But it's what the story needed. This is not my writing. This is Scratch mocking me.
In his room, we will hunt. We will hurt her. Oh, shit. This is tough. This is exactly why I don't like playing him.
I recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
What was the nice set you got here? What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess. Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you. But turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was? Shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Mm-hmm.
This was not the ritual murder site I was looking for. This had just been an appetizer before the main course. distorting reality. Was the devil's path up the staircase was draped in blood. I felt the presence of a new idea here.
Mr. Scratch, if that's who the actor playing the devil was, had stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room, specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way. According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play, and always in character.
could sense his presence lingering in the room. I was about to have another killer idea.
Let's talk about the murder victim. The lady who was killed in the climax of the play.
The leading lady.
The lady.
It's an honor to get to work with her. A grand dame for sure. She went back a long time. Kept insisting she had seen the long lost original script of the play. She'd been with this mysterious writer, his muse. That was her role.
Is it Al? Is it the girl that...
She was staying in room 108, where the murder happened.
The set of the final scene, right. The devil comes, an unstoppable force crashing through the hotel through each scene.
Is this the wife, the Alice lady?
Leading up to him, meeting his muse. It turns out he knew her. He'd only joined the play to get to her.
To murder her.
Not you again.
Where was I supposed to go? I don't know where. I don't know where I was going.
Not you again. I made it. The dark presence had come for me. Drawn to the story I was writing as it grew darker.
What the heck? outside shore between the forest and the ocean, the owl and the deer reflect in motion. In her, in his room, he will hurt her. In hers, he is caught. His story ends. Her story does not. This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you are gone.
This was the murder site. There was a record at the bottom of the bathtub.
Oh, snap. He killed that lady.
Another step. Somehow I was closer to home. Closer than ever before. It's you again. The FBI agent. Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wait. Are I still trapped? The clicker. We can figure
it. You know about the clicker. It can help us. I destroyed the dark presence with it last time. You can help. You can find it. You must find it.
I can get it to you. I have to understand. Did you write the story?
Alice is in danger. I have to stop Scratch. I have to find Return. I need to get back to my apartment. I'm writing a story to get through. Initiation. It's the only way.
It's a story.
You can do that.
You can write out. She's
It lasted only for a moment, like two planets passing in orbit. Saga Anderson was helping me go deeper, closer to escape, somehow. I had to trust her. Parliament Tower. I had to get back to my apartment, my study. I had to find the manuscript of Return.
Wow. And here we are at the end of the part. Hey, man. What can I say, bro? What can I really say? I need to find the name of this song. Anyway. I don't know what I can say that I haven't already said. All I can really do and say is, or continue to say is, thank you. I love every single last one of y'all who stay and watch these videos and go through this journey with me, because every time that I do, I feel closer and stronger, and even I feel even happier to even continue to play this game.